Yo, what's up, twins?
What's up? What's
How you living, Trope? I'm calling that boy Flavor. Listen to my PE tape.
Word,
I hear that.
So what you doing tonight?
Yo, man, we just gonna get some 40s and find a party, you know what I'm saying?
Yo, I'm going to the party in the house at the end of the block.
Yo, man, what are you, crazy?
Crazy? They gonna be stupid girls out there.
Man, that house is a bug.
Yo, you watching too much Twilight Zone, boy.
Yo, you just don't know. Tell them, Len, tell them.
Check it out.
Chilling with a friend, looking for excitement. When we heard music coming from that house, we said, let's turn it out. Walked up the steps and bust through the door. Inside, we saw girls galore. I started to face and step to a girl named Gail. But she was chasing female. He chased me down to the dungeon. Freddy Krueger was down there rolling a blunt. I made my escape and fell down the stairs. But he was already there, along with Dr. Jekyll and Frankenstein. Jason said, don't touch him, the kids are mine. Frightened, so I paused for a second. Looked up above and saw a small exit. Up on the rails to get a boost. The woman was waiting when I got on the roof. Pulled me up, threw me over the fence. That's my story. Tell me, are you convinced? Yo, come on, man. That's a lot of bull.
No, I'm telling you, Sean, this ain't no joke.
Man, get out of here.
Look, listen. By that house one afternoon, I heard a great big boom. Thunder. Then I heard the wind blow. Then a voice yelled out the window. Hey, you, we're having a party. Come on in. Have some Bacardi. I said yes, went in the door. I saw monsters on the floor. Frankenstein and Gargamel. Freddy Krueger had a fly female. Ooh, I just had the base. Fred got upset, so I hit him in his face and ran. But I didn't run fast enough. They started to bum rush. Oh man, what a sight to see. All these creatures were after me. I went into the closet and what did I see there? The Wicked Witch with a 40 a bear. So I took it and ran for escape. Outside, I saw a black cape. It was Count Dracula. He asked me for some blood. So I hit him in his face with the 40 a bear and he fell down in the mud. True story, so now you know. Tell me, do you still wanna go? It's not a hard choice, but when you hear that voice, by then you know.
Yo, man, I don't know. You serious?
Words born, I'm telling you, man.
Nah, I'm going for mine.
Look, Sean, check this out.
In front of that house, I saw something. What a woman, wearing nothing. She said, hi, it's starting to rain. Come inside,
have some champagne.
So I went inside, I saw Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. They threw me in the dungeon, boy, was it spooky? Would you believe I saw Shaggy and Scooby? Then I saw a telephone, called the Ghostbusters, but they weren't home. Scooby said, I'll relieve your stress. My nigga pulled out a bag of sass. I started puffing, but at that time, creatures came in, all in line. Hermit, Monster, Grandpa, and Eddie. I saw Jason and Freddy. In a hurry, they all grabbed me and took me out to hang me from a tree. Then my posse pulled up. They jumped out the Jeep and they said, what's up? The creatures ran down the street. Their heart was filled with fear. We jumped in the Jeep and followed them, but they all just disappeared. So the next time you're invited to a party, hope it's not that house. A metaphor for your head, like Eddie Murphy said when he said, get out!